Hi, beautiful people. My name is Crystal. I am moving into college tomorrow, but today me and my family are driving down to Boston, Massachusetts, because I'm in CT right now and we want to get there really nice and early, have a nice, continental breakfast and all that good stuff. So when I move in tomorrow, I can try to get the first bed because I'm moving into a triple and I would hate it to get the worst bed. So stay tuned and this will be my moving day vlog. Heads up if I look crusty, on move-in day or today, whatever, whenever I choose to videotape. It's because I got my hair braided yesterday, and when I get my hair braided, my head is stiff, bro. So if I look wild, if I look, kind of like how I do right now, it's because I'm in pain. So stick with me, everyone. Okay. The car is all packed. Funny thing is, in all these college move-in vlogs, I never tell you how hard it is to pack this, but y'all can stay along for the ride and let's pretend like, this is the easiest thing ever. Okay. Oh, well, it's too late, you filmed. But yeah, this is my really packed car, and hopefully when you pack for college, it's not gonna be this hard. I didn't show you that part, but you can imagine. So we're almost ready to go. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm not filming you, I'm filming myself. Anyways, yeah, almost ready to go. You gonna miss me, Kevin?
No.
Clearly not. Not really.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to be filming this way. That's gonna be odd. We stayed in this nice hotel overnight. I think it's better to do this because you don't have to like do that long drive up to the school. So keep watching. So I didn't film the part of us bringing the stuff in, but this is my dorm. It's small. But I got the good bed, so it doesn't really matter. Bollage. Alright, so if you're wondering why my parents aren't in this video or my sister, it's because like they don't want to be in my videos. But like, whatever. This is so cool, even though it's really tiny. But it's really cool, and I'm really happy right now that I got like the single bed. And I'm really excited to meet my roommates. One of them's already here, but she has to do this whole check-in thing. But I'm excited. Like, oh my god, this is college. Oh, this is good lighting. And we're like right near the sign. I go to Wheaton College, so like the sign's right there, which is really good because it might be a long walk to classes, but it's not too bad. Okay, so we're going to our first orientation activity. These are my roommates. This is
Hey.
Sabrina. This is Janice. This should be fun or awkward. Whatever. We'll see. Sabrina and I are in Target. We're trying to get some food for our room. I have this full basket. She has this full
Yeah.
basket. We're gonna be eating good. Pray for us so we don't faint in the freshman 15. Everyone's in Target. Target's lit. Honestly, don't judge me, whoever's watching this vlog, because I haven't been vlogging all day. But if only you knew what I've gone through today, okay? Right, Sabrina?
Yeah, I'm dumb tired.
Yep. So catch y'all later. Okay. Ooh, shit. So we're here.
Hey.
We're here at the Culture Center. I don't even know what this place is called. It's been a long day. I'm really tired. Sabrina's tired.
Dead.
Yeah, move-in day. I'm so sorry that my vlog is trash, but this really is college for you. Don't believe the hype.
Do you vlog every day?
No, this is like my first time vlogging. This is my first vlog.
I kind of wanted to do it, but I was like...
It's weird. I brought like a little camcorder thing and everything. Guys, please watch me. I know I'm bad, but please watch me. It's gonna get better when I make friends and stop being awkward. Okay, so if anything pops up, I'll film that, but right now it's pretty dry, so... We're out here at the function, but nobody's at the function right now. Nobody can see you. You're black.
Oh.
Yeah, but we're here at the function because college is lit. So, but nobody's here, so it's really sad. But my friend Frank Ocean is playing music right now. We out here, day two. Say hi, Angel. Why are you running?
Hi.
I'm vlogging. This is a vlog.
I'm in Asia. I got a Wheaton College class of 2021.
So you're
my major is biology. I'm 18, turning nasty 19 in 2 weeks.
We out here.
There's 11 of us. I need two teams of four and one team of three.
Two teams of four and one team of
three. Okay, we got a team of four.
We about to tell it to y'all one time because I don't remember it. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two. We like chicken. Alright, that's cool. Wait, do y'all got chicken?
Tell me where your fridge at.
We don't care if it's baked, fried, or teriyaki. Help me, your light chicken.
Hey,
get it for us.
We'll become your friend.
Chicken. Talking about chicken.
Her ears, she just got her second piercing.
Oh snap, I witnessed greatness.
Yeah, my mom's about to kill me,
bro.
It
looks so cute.
Yeah,
it looks so cute, though.
All right, I gotta find some Chinese food because we're eating good.
Yeah, because the lunchroom is nasty as hell.
Yeah, but we gotta find it.
No more damn Chase Diner.
You can't.
So when I assume this idea of civilized, am I supposed to hear the cries of my ancestors before me? When I have turned a deaf ear to the tongues that navigated conversations with constellations, is it then that the word home becomes foreign? When their cries to the skies can't transport them past shorelines, I become the miracle of land and sea. I become the miracle that land and sea offered as an apology. Does home become a word in my mouth as foreign as the native tongue I can never speak? Does home become caught in my throat, a captive for which freedom is a fantasy?
Actual move-in day right now, orientation. We're about to watch them speak to us for like 3 hours or whatever. I don't know what the hell's going on, but should be interesting, I guess.
And maybe a little anxious and a little sad to send you off today on this journey. Friends and family, from all of us here at Wheaton, thank you for the excellent job you have done in getting them to this point. Come on, let's go. This thing is pretty fun, you know?
I'm letting get
in.
Wow, this is so lit.
So we're gonna get some in the middle there, you know. We don't quite have enough for all of you.
I really better take a nap right
this
now.
This dimple is a place where you will have a lot of fun. I'm sure of that over the next 4 years. The bubbles are just a little indication of what lies ahead for you. A lot of excitement.
I'm vlogging, okay? Stay in your lane. This is our BBQ. I said BBQ.
This is Samina. You know, she was over here.
Yeah. You know what it is? Chicago, Chi-Town, and
I'm going to keep his name in here to be petty. He'll be like, why are you talking about me? I'll be playing When I Grow Up by the Pussycat Dolls.
When I grow up, I want to be famous. I want to be a star. I want to be a movie.
Really?
When I grow up. I already have boobies.
You look like Nicole Schwarzenegger, whatever the girl's name is, the lead singer. You should be here for Halloween.
She's so beautiful.
She is beautiful.
She's like so tall.
All right, my vlog is so boring. I bet you all my like people are gonna hate me. Whatever. Whatever. We're turning it off now. Bye.
3, 2, 1. Round one begin.
And they're off. Things are a pretty strong start. Going for the sink there. The handle. He's going for cold water. A little surprising.
It's all in the eyes.
It really is. Look at his eyes. They're actually vibrating back and forth extremely fast. What is that?
I think it's because the dish is so sparkling and his eyes are having trouble adjusting.
Oh my, did you see Dave just smash the plate, it looks like?
Here's a sandwich.
Oh my god, Dave's gonna go for the next very early. Oh! I can't believe that.
I've never seen it done so early before.
I'm ending this vlog here. It's been an interesting orientation. It's still going on. Not much is really going on. Crazy shit happened. Oh, I gotta bleep this stuff out. Crazy stuff happened. But I can't tell you about that because I'm respectful. So, yeah.
Because I'm respectful.
Yeah, we respect people and we're not gonna tell people's business on the internet
where everyone can see it. But some people need the Lord. That's all I'm gonna say.
Am I allowed to just play music?
Yes, of course.
I'm playing my throwback back.
Okay, so see y'all at the next vlog, I guess. Thanks for watching. I lied. I'm not gonna end this vlog right here because of the fact that there is a show tonight. So you're gonna see that, and I guess I'll do closing credits then. Bye.
Da da da.
Please.